Dan Vaksman and Jon Normile. This is the beginning of the second period. There was non-com activity in the first period, and the score is 0-0. Here, 1 second, sir. Sorry, I couldn't hear you. Go ahead. You good? It's good to be receiving a phone call from home. Oh, the knee feels fine. Yeah, I did. My back was hurting me, but I had people there to stretch me out between bouts. So that was, that worked out okay. No, not yet. I'm gonna call him about tomorrow or Tuesday. I didn't realize that until a few days ago either. But it's... That's correct. So we're just going to wait until Adam is done fencing, and then we'll come home. He's fencing a team. Nobody really wanted to do it.
Yeah.
So we just didn't. Yeah. No, it wasn't that. The directing was very poor. We both acknowledge that. Every single simultaneous action in the middle, the guy gave to me. So it made it very difficult for him to do anything, because whatever he tried to do, I would just attack and get the touch. And then if I hit him in the mask, he kept calling it parry repose. That happened 3 times. The way the new directing is, you are, like, normally if I had bad directing, I would just try to bring it out of the box, but now with this being the way it is, if you try to bring it out of the box, people will just sprint after you and just crush you, and you didn't used to be able to do that, so, like, you see a lot more really strange upsets and stuff. I don't know, I need to stop, I need to figure out a way to deal with it, but whatever. Yeah, I feel good. Wow. No, it doesn't even start until like 2 o'clock. And they're the third highest seeded team, so we'll see how well they do. Probably. Yeah, I'll be going to class. Nice touch. Okay. All right, good. It was good to hear from you. Yep. Goodbye, Mom. Okay, I'll text you when we leave, if I can remember. Bye. Go, John. Touch.